bikes galore, everything from under the sun. We've got the Japanese, we've got the Germans, we've got Triumphs, we've got Beamers, we've got Harley Davidsons, of course, and we've got men wearing full leather, and that is hot.